Okay.
Okay. Here's what we should do.
This is how we are learning about beer pong, right, Ron?
Well, this is all about, you know, like accuracy and hand-eye coordination, which is important when you're fighting zombies or ghosts or, you know,
yeah,
frat bros.
Don't hit me.
Damn!
All right,
here we go.
All right,
here we go.
Oh, yeah! I figured out how to do beer pong.
Yeah, someone's gotta be on the other side of here, or else it's just ghost pong or something.
Oh, okay.
Nice work, though, Eddie.
Thanks.